Chopper, just confirm this guy's up on the girders is the way I'm reading you.
That's affirmative. He's all the way up on the top, sitting on the edge on the north side. Right, they're almost at the very peak as far as I can tell.
3-4, we're on the bridge.
Cleveland police scramble in the air and on the ground. Got a call about that guy up above the Detroit Superior Bridge. Not the first call for someone up on top of this bridge, but this call, different.
There's like a guy like sitting up there, walking on top of it, and then he just decides to sit down.
Just right above you, maybe another 10 feet forward and he'll be right above you.
Another view from a Cleveland police chopper. Dangerous up there. Officers taking no chances. But they quickly find the man on the bridge does not seem to be looking to hurt himself.
He's sitting up there still on the north side.
He is still there. Occasionally stands up, then he sits down, then he's kind of laying there. He's doing all kinds of things.
Yeah, he's right there. See him?
Soon as police walked on the bridge, the man up above started coming down. So what was he doing up there? Look to the right of your screen. This happened July 4th. The man went up there hoping to have a great seat to see fireworks over the lake.
That's what just making sure. Hey, you're not too solid. You don't feel like hurting yourself.
No, not at all.
From the top of the arch over the bridge, just down to the road, more than 100 feet. And that doesn't even include the distance down to the flats and the river below. You might have the same question that we did. Why would a guy put himself in that kind of danger to see fireworks? The I-team called the man arrested. No comment.
Just put your hands up. I'm just going to detain you, all right?
Officers arrested the man, then released him. No charges. Maybe he thought it was a great seat to see the show, but he found himself in the spotlight.
I can light him up, but I don't want to spook him.